coach, who is the man in charge here in Minnesota, Jule Eriksson-Ek, back checked by Tom Wilson. Brodin keeping it on the perimeter. Marcus Johansson, who had a couple of first period helpers. Johansson rejoining the Wild. Huge hit thrown there. A kabong hit from Dumba, and Dumba's going to have to answer for it. Yes. TJ Oshie went right after him.
Yeah, he caught Kuznetsov coming through there. It looked like a high hit, definitely to the head area. And Kuzi is still hurting right after Dumba. Dumba took a long run, and Oshie's going to answer the bell here for his teammates.
Dumba with the early right uppercut, now going over the top. Oshie likewise. Chin to chin, nose to nose.
And now
the linesmen get in there, Scott Cherry and Ben O'Quinn, as Yevgeny Kuznetsov. We've seen it on several instances this season, Locker, when Kuznetsov has taken a very heavy hit, he's been reaching towards the shoulder area.
Yep. That cup by Dumba coming out of the zone. Dumba just about came flying off the bench there. Definitely looked like a charge for sure. Here comes Kuzi getting the puck, head facing the other way, and there's that shot. That, to me, is a blindside hit. Here it is once again. Dumba takes down Kuznetsov, and there's Kuznetsov getting his head up. Definitely the elbow and shoulder to the head area. Wouldn't be surprised if this is a five-minute major for sure against Dumba, the defenseman.
Referees today, Kevin Pollock and Kyle Raymond, sorting things out as Kuznetsov doubled over, making his way towards the Washington bench. Matt Irwin saluting both Kuznetsov and Oshie for sticking up for his mates as Kuznetsov heads towards the Washington dressing room.
Absolutely, the ultimate teammate, number 77. We've always said that. The penalties are going to be upcoming right now. It seems like they've sorted it out, and we'll see what they hand out to Dumba here.
Penalties on the play. Washington, number 77. 2 minutes for instigating, 5 minutes for fighting, and a 10-minute misconduct. Minnesota, Dumba, number 24, 5 minutes for fighting. 2 minute power play for Minnesota.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. You be the judge.
Yep. Just watch this. To me, it's a headshot and it's a blindside hit. And Laviolette is steaming that his team is going shorthanded here.
The league always refers to principal point of contact on these types of hits.
Correct.
And whether or not the head was picked. Peter Laviolette asking for the explanation from referee Raymond after this.
Here it is, head down, blindside hit, crutches, part shoulder, part head. And so Dumba lowers the boom right here on Kuznetsov. And Laviolette none too pleased with the calls that he just heard.
Craig, was it late at all? Because the puck is first
at
Kuznetsov's feet. That pass initially jams him. Mm-hmm. Dumba enters the picture. The hit was obviously high.